Closed-toed shoes are to be worn in the cutting and industrial machine areas of the lab. Eye protection must be worn at an industrial sewing machine if you have just changed the needle. Once you have made the first few stitches and are certain everything is seated in the machine correctly and securely, then you may take off the eye protection. Please make sure to note the safety procedures posted at each station. This machine is not available to use without prior training and AIBI staff present. If something breaks or won't work right, stop using the machine and clearly place the emergency tent on top. Let the monitor on duty or other AIBI staff know that something has gone wrong. This machine creates what is known as a blind hem stitch, which is perfect for pant and skirt hems. Some of the parts are familiar, like the thread stand and tension dial. And some are just a little different, like the curved needle and the knee lever that operates the feed drive. The thread used on this machine is very fine and almost transparent so that it can't be seen on the garment. From the thread stand, bring the thread through the thread guide and the tension dial. Then bring the thread through two more thread guides before threading the curved needle. When you're done, test the stitching on a scrap of fabric to make sure that everything is looking good. When operating the machine, line up the folded and pressed hem on the right-hand side of the edge guide. The fabric will feed into the machine just like most other sewing machines. When you come to the end, make sure that the needle is all the way up as you pull the thread before cutting. Be careful as you do this, or the thread won't lock tight and the whole line of stitching will just pull free. To make sure it's locked, you can find a loop at the end and pull the end of the thread free. Depending on how thick your fabric is, you will want to adjust the regulating dial to the right for lighter fabrics and to the left for thicker. This changes the needle height to go through the fabric in the right place. It's usually set at 5.5 for a happy medium.